Hello everyone. In the previous few video lectures, we have discussed Newton's forward difference interpolation formula, Newton's backward difference interpolation formula, Lagrange's interpolation formula. In this video lecture, we are going to discuss about Newton's divided difference interpolation formula. Suppose we have this data set. With this data set, the Lagrange's interpolation formula is this. Now, if we add a new data, x3, y3, then we have to reconstruct the polynomial completely. To overcome this disadvantage, we will use Newton's divided difference interpolation formula, which is fx equals to f of x naught plus x minus x naught multiplied by divided difference of x naught comma x1 plus x minus x naught multiplied by x minus x1 multiplied by divided difference of x naught comma x1 comma x2 plus so on. Here is a question. Use Newton's divided difference formula to find f5 from the following data. X takes the values 0, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. Y takes the values 4, 26, 58, 112, 4, 66, 6, 68 respectively. Let us first construct the divided difference table. X takes the values 0, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. Fx takes the values 4, 26, 58, 112, 466, 668. Now we will find the first divided difference. First divided difference f x naught comma x1 is f of x naught minus f of x1 divided by x naught minus x1. So 4 minus 26 divided by 0 minus 2. So that is minus 22 by minus 2, 11. Similarly, we'll find the other first divided difference. Second one, 32. Third one, 54. Fourth one, 118. And fifth one, 202. Now let us find second order divided difference. F of x naught comma x1 comma x2 equal f of x naught comma x1 minus f of x1 comma x2 divided by x naught minus x2. So here f of x naught comma x1 is 11 minus f of x1 comma x2 is 32 divided by 0 minus 3. 0 minus 3. So this is minus 21 by minus 3, which is 7. Similarly, we can find the others second order divided difference as 11, 16 and 21. Now let us find third order divided difference. 7 minus 11 divided by 0 minus 4. So minus 4 by minus 4, that is 1. Similarly, we can find others divided difference as 1, 1. Now we will find fourth order divided difference and we will get 0 obviously. Now we will put the values in the formula. Here we have taken up to third order divided difference because the fourth order divided difference 0 here. So let's see, fx naught is 4, first order divided difference of x0 x1 is 11, second order divided difference of x0 x1 x2 is 7, third order divided difference of x0 x1 x2 x3 is 1. Let us put x equals to 5 in the question given. So f of 5 equal f of x0 is 4 plus 5 minus x naught is 0, 0, f of x naught x1 is 11 plus 5 minus 0, 5 minus x1 is 2 multiplied by 7. Plus 5 minus 0, 5 minus 2 and 5 minus 3 multiplied by 1. If we calculate it, we will get 194, which is the required answer. Next question is, find the equation of the curve which passes through the points 4, minus 43, 7, 83, 9, 327, 12, 1053. Hence, find F10. Work out this question yourself. If you have any query, please drop in the comment box.